Hi folks, I'm Bob Shrupp, physical therapist.
Brad Heine, physical therapist.
Together we are the most famous physical therapists on the internet.
In our opinion, of course, Bob.
We're going to show you three uses for the Booyah Stick. We love this stick. It works really well for shoulder pain. I'm going to show you the Statue of Liberty, invented by Brad. Looks like the Statue of Liberty. You're going to take your sore arm, you're going to work up as far as you can go. You maybe can only go this far, then you can lean forward like this. And the big mistake people make sometimes is they get their arm up there and it let it slide back down again. Distraction on the shoulder, yeah. And it really works well to relieve pain and restore range of motion. Brad, what do you have?
Well, I like to use it for balance. I use it all the time. Example, if you're doing squats like this and doing some repetitive up and down squats, it's nice to have a little stability there. Then you only need a finger grab if you want, or you can hold on to it. Work it from there. You can work the shoulders like this. Bob has a nice one for a posture squat.
Yeah, this one is a good training tool.
Yeah, go this way a little bit so they go just like there. They can see what's going on.
Now, this is bad posture. You see, I only have one point of contact. If you have good contact, all three points, your back is in perfect posture for bending, and you can remember when you pick something up to pretend like the Booyah Stick is there, and you'll keep good posture, and you'll keep your back pain at bay.
That's right.
All right, thanks for watching.
Booyah!